Hello guys, welcome. So, welcome again back to my weekend workshop. Yay. That's you, Gary, right? And this camera sucks. Ah, that's you. Okay. I don't know what's up with this camera now. It's really weird. Hey, Deadbeard. Hello, hello. Allegra! Oh my god, my baby! Hello. How are you doing? Rave camera. Yep, definitely. I hope this will stop or not. Okay, so I didn't really plan anything yet. I mean, it's just a last second idea, and I don't know if this will work, but let me just show you this real quick. So, you know, I do jewelry sometimes, so maybe I will do this today. How about that? So I have my prop as reference, so I can work with my prop. That's perfect. Tiny pew pew. Yeah, definitely. Yay, and Deadbeard knows it very well. So yeah, when you contacted me, Deadbeard, I was like, oh Jesus, what, I don't have time, what am I going to do? And then I was like, yeah, something from Fallout would be nice. And then this idea just popped into my mind. So, okay, let's start. Just need, yeah, these are the others, all my sculpting projects. So I can remove this one for a while. So yeah, this is very last minute and I just hope it works out somehow. Prop as reference. Oh, by the way, yeah, this is the gem holder. It's not done yet. I mean, it's really it's just not finished. I mean, I sand this every day. It's just like sanding will never end. Oh wow, it's even dusty. Perfect. So you wonder if this works? Actually yes. Go. It still works. Now, do you need need these to look like this. Gary, this gun is the Euclid Seafinder, I believe it was its name. Euclid Seafinder. I hope it's written like this. I'm not entirely sure. Yep. It's one of the best weapons in Fallout New Vegas. It's really, it's so much fun. So we have this. Let me get some sculpting tools. So I would need these. I feel like one of those YouTube beauty stars, like, yeah, this is my brush here and we're going to use these tools to sculpt the face, I mean the pendant. Okay, so maybe this one as well. What do we have? Euclid Seafinder, yeah, exactly. But I know we'd have some weird some weird signs in there. Network game? Oh well, okay, let's just start. I probably can't do this all of it today, because usually I make these small jewelries, these pendants. I do it them in a couple of steps. So I make the base, then I let it cure, and then I just proceed on another day, because there are so many different parts. So sometimes it's the best way is just to let them cure and then continue on another day. So I can maybe sand the surface if I'm not happy, or how do I say, a gun for ants. Yeah, maybe, or for one of my Lego figures. So yeah, I usually do my pendants in a couple of days, because maybe I'll just show it with this reference. So today I'll probably sculpt the base, like the green part, and let it cure and then sand it and then do the details. And then of course this part here. And yeah, that just needs time. And then of course I need to flip everything and do the other side on another day again. Now other people, or artists, they use this, what was it, monster clay, and they just do the pendant or the jewelry they want to do just in one go. They just sculpt it and there it is. And I'm somehow too afraid to just do it in one go. Especially you can't do it with epoxy sculpt because it's soft all the time. So what? Vero, yeah. Vero. Come on. I think it's help, Allegra. Help. It's not. Oh yay, Moobot, thank you. I forgot about those commands. Moobot is amazingly helpful today. Twitter, Facebook. Come on, Gary, stop. Stop spamming. I don't know if you can even see it. It's so tiny. Better? Hope so. Yeah, it is tiny. So tiny. Yeah, so you can just see the top of my head. Awesome. So if you do have any questions, just ask them, no problem. I will just try to talk to you and sculpt and read the chat and everything. It's just, oh god, I'm so bad at this. Really bad at this. I'm not multitasking right now because I don't think I can. The little spew. So yeah, enjoy the top of my head, or I can just maybe that's better. Yeah, enjoy the helmet. Perfect. And that awesome map. Cave Geek art it for me. Yeah, it's Cave Geek art. So yes, going tiny today again. I mean, I would love to do some great, some bigger builds, like I don't know, a robot again, or an armor, but I just don't have the space anymore. I just used up all of it. I mean, I have my closets full, I have my walls are almost full. It's just I have to switch to fabric, I think. Yeah, because I don't have a real workshop, this is only a room. But maybe one day. One day I will maybe have a house with the workshop in the basement. Very Skyrim-y and everything. Yep. Yeah, it is the dream, Allegra. It is. I mean, I really have to pay attention to the floor, especially because I did have a few accidents with resin and silicone. I mean, silicone isn't that much of a problem, but resin is, and the floor has just a couple of splotches, and Yeah, our landlord or land company, I don't know how you guys tell them. I know you in the movies you usually say landlord, but it's not really a lord we have, it's just a company. So yeah, they just don't really, they shouldn't know what I do in here. I was you. Oh! Yay! Awesome! So, was there an animation or something for the 200th follower? I don't know. It's so tiny. Lucky 200! Yay! Just Link doing his thing, okay. But I'm talking and Link isn't talking, so I can't be Link. Oh yeah, and by the way, I have a part-time job now, so I will maybe stream on Wednesday. Oh yeah. There we go. I have to say something. Yeah. Oh, okay. So I will probably stream on Wednesdays because I have my day off on Thursdays. So, and maybe stream on a Thursday as well because the other day I have the half of a day off, maybe. What time Wednesday? Maybe at 10 again, but I don't know. I need to work out the schedule for that and really keep to that schedule because, yeah, I know. I always promise, like, yeah, let's do a stream every Friday, and then sometimes on Fridays, I'm like, oh, hell no, I'm just too tired. Too tired to do anything. But now that I have a part-time job, I need to somehow get those 30% of money that I'm missing now. I need to get it back somehow. And that's because I need to push this internet thing and Twitch thing for real now, I think. And all my commission work and everything and blah. Time to sell. Oh, okay. I'm not really. I'd love to somehow to just try it, but really, I think people would rather pay me to stop doing that instead of really keep going with those pictures. So, yeah. That's what I think, yeah. No, actually, you know what? I will add this in the end. Yeah, Gary. Sad truth. Sad truth. So yeah, like this end part, I don't know what you call it. I will put this in the end when I've done the other half of the weapon, so I can just take a small piece and just stick it to the end, and that's it, almost. How's the part-time gig? Well, it was my second day today. Yesterday was my first, and it's okay so far. I mean, it's nothing new. I still do a magazine, I still do all the POS stuff, point of sale, like posters and yeah, whatever they need to do for oh God, I don't even know the name anymore. It's like a pet shop, a huge pet shop company in Switzerland, and they are our main customer. And yeah, we do all the POS stuff and the magazines. So actually, the same thing I did at my old company, but just another customer. And I mean, I can see cats and dogs every day on my laptop. So I don't mind. Instead of food, like the last magazine, it was mostly food. So, and meat and just disgusting stuff sometimes. Yeah, so I have cats and dogs every day. So yeah, it went well. Yeah, well, a magazine you can't really. It's not a glamour magazine. I mean, it's like a discount magazine on food for cats and dogs. So it's not really a beautiful magazine. I mean, people buy it. I mean, no, they don't even need to buy the magazine. They get it just with the regular, I don't know, other magazine they have or whatever, and they just have this sales or discount magazine where you can get, I don't know, 10 cans of cat food for $3 instead of six. Just nothing really glamorous. But yeah, it has cats and dogs, so I'm fine. And rabbits, yeah. I've seen a rabbit today, so it's perfect. What are these icons there? Oh, cats and dogs, and is this a horse? Oh no, it's a dog. Okay, looks weird. So yeah, I'm actually happy so far. I mean, I have every Thursday off for my props and everything, and yeah, each Friday morning, I guess, except they maybe switch the day and put the half a day somewhere else, but Thursday is, I think, definitely. Cat cosplay when? Yeah. Apalico costumes. Yay! I could. But they would probably say, yeah, she tries to be like Jessica Negri. No, boo, go away. Well, maybe one day if I find the right photographer. I mean, I have two friends who could do that. They're girls, so it's a plus. I could do that with them. So I'm sure they are willing to help out there with the photo shoot, but yeah, still, I don't know, I just can't get to try it. Yay, links. Yeah. I don't know, I'm just really. Oh, it's allowed. It's totally fine. Absolutely fine. Palico. Send nudes. Herding cat. Yeah, I have three cats. But no more. Think that's enough for now. So maybe when two of them die, I will probably have new cats or maybe even dogs. One dog or two dogs. I don't know. But of course, I don't want my cats to die like ever. What? You want to see, okay. Wait. I know it's very, very tiny, but I can't really zoom in more. This, maybe? Oh, my cat, yeah, Figaro is his name. He's fine, he survived again, and he's really fine. He's like always, energetic and knows how to piss me off and everything. He's perfectly fine. And so yeah, I have a cat gate now to prevent them from coming in when I'm in my workshop. And of course, when I'm not in my workshop, I lock the door because you just can't trust cats. Never, never trust cats. Such tiny, wow. I had a cat that could open doors. Oh yeah, Figaro can do that as well. When I come home, sometimes they're just all the closet doors in our kitchen are just open. Like he was looking for food, of course. That broke one of his toes. Oh my God. But their toes are so tiny. Oh wow. Yeah, well, cats. And dogs are like kids that never grow up. Really, you just always have to scold them. You just always have to clean away their vomit or their poop or their pee. They're just like everything. And when they get older, it's even worse. I think. Okay, she or he hisses or what? Or it's just coming right up to your face and then meowing and then leaving? Wow. Super tiny. Oh, yeah, the Swiss and the watches. I mean, we and our watches. But I think this is the tiniest I could ever go. I just don't want to work very tiny just to prove something. Like, yeah, I could even go tinier and prove that I will do the tiniest, I don't know, weapon of the world. So that's actually very fine. Wow, this cat. Unbelievable. Actually, I will add this, the trigger here, in the end as well. So when I've done the second half, I'll just put the trigger in. So the same goes for this part here. I mean, for this part. Micro props, yay! Oh my god, Allegra, you're amazing. Like, I will do a hashtag micro prop. Hashtag micro props. Do something just for the challenge, yep. Usually it's, this looks interesting. Do you think you can do that? Or even tinier? Then it's like, yep. I can do it. Okay, I think the base here is actually done. Oh god, I think I need to print out another fallout weapon because the base is ready so far. And I don't want to add any details yet. I want to sand the whole surface and then do the details tomorrow, actually. So I have a smooth surface. And yay, my stream is done. No, just joking. I will just to start with I don't know what this thing is, the guns mohawk. Hashtag microprops. Yay. Fully detailed props with tweezers and needle. Oh god. Well, why not just make so small and tiny things with your own hands? Like, yeah, I can do that. There we go, it's super tiny. Oh yeah. No, actually, these props are actually, I think, a scale of 1 to 16, I think. 16, maybe. I think a Barbie is bigger. Pretty much like a Barbie. Well, I do have actually something planned for my dioramas. It's I bought some action figure, I think blank bodies. I don't know how they call it. Action figure blanks or whatever. So I will sculpt on top of their base and make something very Skyrim-y. I don't know, they don't really have nice pictures of these. Let me check on Amazon. So yeah, I got two of these, a male and female, and I will make maybe a Khajiit and a Dovahkiin. Ah yeah, Bonnie Coon. That was their name. There we go. Yeah, and their size is 13 centimeter. That's inches. It's I know, what is it in inch? So I think they fit my dioramas perfectly. So I would just get the base and then sculpt on top of them and make a Khajiit and make a Dovahkiin and then add them to my collection. Freedom units. Yay, freedom for always calculating and converting from what is it, the metric system to the what? Freedom system. USA, USA. Well, I'm not allowed to complain. I mean, I visit you guys each year since 2 years. Imperial. Oh yeah, that's what. Damn Imperials. Okay, the storm cloaks suck too, but imperials. Well, it's the same problem with Celsius and Fahrenheit. It's also one of those that I don't understand. Just keep it simple, guys. Hey, Chuckzilla. Now we demand what? There it is, a small update. Thirty-two freezing while over here it's very hot. Like hot like in summer. Twelve is boiling. Okay. Well, it's easier for me, I guess, to say it's boiling at 100 degrees Celsius because 100 is just convenient. But yeah. Thank the internet for having a converter for everything, like a time zone converter that I used an hour ago. That was very convenient. I can't really see where the holes are, so I will just remove the reference and make the holes now. Or I will drill them. Yeah, I'll probably. When the epoxy is cured, I'll probably drill the bits. Because I'm moving the clay too much now if I really put a hole in there. So yeah, no, I need to drill holes tomorrow. I think it's easier. Minus seven, yeah, okay, there we go. I have no idea what minus seven GMT is Greenwich something time. Oh yes, and those daylight saving times. These are confusing as well. London is fun. What do you love? Oh, okay. Yeah, I absolutely forgot about my tea, so I'm very happy I did that. So Moobot can remind me to drink, because it's really annoying. I just work and work for hours and then I'm like, oh shit, I'm thirsty. And yes, sometimes I don't even realize I'm thirsty. But I ate. There it is. So dibs on all those fallout jewelries. Just saying. Think it needs more clay right here. Well, it's easy if you want to check the time that is right now. So of course you can use your phone and everything. But when you want to plan ahead like I do, when I want to plan a stream in like tomorrow at, I don't know, 9 p.m. my place, I'm like, okay, what time is it in Atlanta right now? Because that's my, I don't know, to-go time zone. To announce my Twitch stream, so when I need to plan ahead, it's just like, okay, what's the time zone there, and what's the difference, and yeah, I just And also, I'm not great with math. So, just saying. I mean, I'm great with calculating resin amount and everything, but that's just about it. I don't live in the US. Where do you live? Oh yeah, and I just realized that this part is here is too thick. I just need to remove a lot. Actually, maybe I need to add the details of the first half today, because when this is cured and I want to stick very, very small details on top of the already cured epoxy, it won't really stick. So I think I need to add the details now. So I have to smooth this thing as good as I can. So yeah. Especially these, I know what this is, these stripes or whatever May I think these are lights? They're supposed to be lights. So I need to add these. And actually, all details, I will add them right now. Well, let's just do it now, because I don't want to risk to have a epoxy that isn't sticking tomorrow. So yes. Oh my, I hope you can still see it. Yep. So let's make another batch of fresh epoxy. So any weapons I could do after this one, I mean, absolutely Fallout related, no Skyrim and everything, because Skyrim is still on my list, yeah, but I just want to expand the series a bit. Yeah, it's a mohawk. It's a gun with a mohawk. That's what it is. Can never look at him again thinking of a fish. What? Oh God. No, Gary, no. Yeah, it's not really sticking anymore. So to do it fast. Wow, Gary. You can be sure it won't leave this stream, and he's probably not watching anyway, so you are safe. Absolutely safe. Oh well. Just don't say anything stupid and you're fine. I like this one better. This one sucks. Actually, I really can't add the details yet because I don't think the base looks great. I mean, especially this part here. I know it should be thicker here. So, let's try it like that. Yeah, I know. I can work on these like forever, and we have like, okay, 1 hour is already over. So 1 hour is over and I didn't even finish one half. No, I'm not stressing myself, but just realizing things. It's great to have these Twitch streams so I can just see how long I worked on my props or on like that giant's toe last time. I mean, I did that toe in what was it, 1 hour? I think it was 1 hour, but I'm not entirely sure. So yeah, that's probably a new soap record. Okay, yes. This is better. This is much better. Lega, I'm sure you're working on something too, right? Because I can't imagine people really watching this. Okay, I know I've seen people sending things for hours. But it's not what they did what was interesting, because just the whole stream was interesting. I mean, what they said, the chat was great. And yes, I'm talking about the toolbox. Missing this, definitely. Yay, Blitz! Wait. Damn it. No, it's not Wayne, right? Is it Wayne? I'm so bad with names. You're working at your day job. Okay. I'm not telling. Blizz. Yeah, whatever. It's Wayne. Yay! Awesome. Wing. So yeah, sometimes it's just confusing when people use another username than in their Instagram or Facebook, and then it's like, who is this person again? Oh yeah, it's this guy from, oh yeah, and his Instagram is that, and it's different from, okay. So sometimes it's very confusing. And also, I'm so bad with names. Blitzer tracks. What? One, well, I mean, I read it as Blitzer as well, because T-Rex. Tracks. Fusoya. Has this something to do with Fusroda? Fusoya. That's funny. So so soy. What? Fu soy ah? No, it's fu so ya. I would say. Oh, fu sro da. Or just plain old Gary. So what? Then add an H. Gare Bear. Gary Bear. Yay, let's not focus. Gary Cherry, what? Oh, because you order cherries with your drinks all the time? Maybe? What's Donna Chang? Yes, Wayne, it's the Euclid Sea Finder from Fallout New Vegas. Vegas? 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 No, it's Vegas. Oh god. Oh god. New vegan. No, I mean. You order a drink that, and its name is something with cherry. Let's see, Vegas again. No, I'm not saying again, Allegra. Wasteland, wasteland chick. What? Oh, yeah. A pendant, I guess. I mean, it's really. I could make earrings. But I think I will turn it into a pendant first. Curiosity killed the cat. Killed the Gary. Yeah. A wise woman. I don't know if she's wise, but so why Gary Cherry? Are you a cherry picker? Emotes. Aww, that Pikachu is so cute. Gary Picker. Okay, I'm getting there soon. Gloves ruined the sport. So Wayne, are you a street fighter? Oh, I see. It's better than Wesley. Wrestling is show anyway, right? I mean, it's all show, I heard. I'm not watching it, but I heard. Yeah, I think I will finish this tomorrow because I really need to sand the base before I add anything. It's very risky, but I think I will do this tomorrow. I don't know. Oh yay, Mubot! Resin is real? Okay. What? What is it now? It's different from Lucifer. Yeah. Mine is called, I don't know. Moo Angel? Moongel? Yes, mine is so friendly. I miss Lucifer. Also now on Vero. Oh, Vero, new friend. New friend. I really want to add the details now, but I'm not happy with the surface yet. Just because when I realize tomorrow that the base isn't perfect, I will just this will just upset me. Yeah, I also hope Vero is getting better. Because sometimes I try to log in and then you just see this loading screen for, I don't know, a minute? So I almost let it load and then check back later and then, oh yeah, okay, I can log in now. I hope it gets better too because it has a really great design, I think, and it's easy to use. Okay, I will add details. I don't care. It will be okay, I think. Let's just add them. So I have something to post today. Bye-bye, Gary. Thank you for joining. No, I think Vero is quite okay. I mean, all the other social media has have these what is it? TOS as well. Oh God, I think I hear my cat. Wait, let me just check. Hey Allegra, there he is. Huh? Smoochie. Yeah. Hello. Say hello to Allegra. Say bye bye. Hello. Oh well, he's so heavy. But you see, he's fine. Yeah, and he checks my workshop for foam already. He's like, yeah, give me that foam. Yeah, you have your 5 famous minutes now. Yeah. Yeah, that's a naughty kitty. Yeah, I just heard him in front of my door, so I thought I would just get him in for a quick show. And he's fine, he's really fine, but he just wants to get in. Stop looking for foam! Yeah, it's really annoying. I have his fur now everywhere. You. Yeah, well. Yeah, he is cute. I mean, if you ever come to my place, he would totally cuddle with you all the time. And do all the kisses as well. Because he's like that. Oh, yeah, he would definitely try to eat that. Right now, I have cat fur everywhere, so I need to pay attention where I put my fingers. Books ticket to Switzerland to get. Aww. Well, Allegra, I tried last year. I tried to get you here, but it didn't work. So, Maybe one day. This is getting so tiny now. How do I do this? I don't even know if this is a great idea to sculpt it like this, but I'll just try. Oh well, never mind, I think it works. I should trust my skills more. Here it is. So small. Oh well. Well, I will upload a picture later of the sculpt so you can see it better. Because I know this camera sucks sometimes. Thank you. go. Yeah, well, cameras. It's cute. So let's make tiny space weapons as well. Because I got so many ideas to recreate other weapons from other games. Well, this thing has 5 stripes and I only added 3, but I think it's still fine. People will recognize it, I guess, I hope. I mean, Fallout people will, and the others, I don't know. Oh yes, added all details on this side, so this one's actually ready. Maybe I will do a better fin mohawk, because this one looks very thin, but that's it for today. It was a last minute project, but I think it turned out quite okay. I mean, Fallout jewelry is something I wanted to do for a while, but I just didn't have the chance to start on anything because I have these other projects, especially that Kickstarter project. God, how am I going to do this? So I need to finish that as well very soon. And I can't really start anything big right now because of this. But as soon as the Kickstarter is done, I will continue with costumes. Yeah, this one looks better. This one's also a bit thicker than the other. Thank you, Allegra. So when I finish the other half tomorrow, and when it cures on Sunday, I can make a mold and everything, and maybe do the first pewter pendants Sunday evening, maybe. So that would be in the afternoon for you guys. I mean, for you US guys. This one looks better. I will keep both fins, mohawks, but I'll probably finish this one. Yeah, I can't really see it. It's a bit thicker than the other. So, yep. That's it, guys. I think I'm done for today. Yeah, we have almost 2 hours. Stream for almost 2 hours. Oh, yay, Steven! Hello! Wow, welcome! And also, bye bye, because I just finished this. So. I'll keep you updated tomorrow as soon as I finish the other half. Or maybe I will do stream of the other half. And yes, thank you for joining, guys. Hey, have a good night, Wayne. Thank you. Yeah, well, I'll keep you posted on that. And see you next time. Bye bye. Haha, yeah, of course. The right moment. At the end of my stream, perfect. But maybe tomorrow if you find the time. You just check my social media and everything and you will see if I stream tomorrow. Bye bye, Allegra. Thank you. Bye bye. And I'm